blocks, we're going to work on triad blocks. What a triad is a three-note chord if you've watched our piano lessons. It's basically the 1, 3, and 5 of the chord. And what we'll be doing is we'll be walking the 1, 3, 5 all the way up on the guitar neck as far as we can go. Here we go. Triad walk. G position. A position.